Ashville, Ohio. Ashville is a village in Pickaway County, Ohio, United States. The population was 4,097 at the 2010 census. Ashville is located 22 miles south of Columbus, Ohio and 11 miles north of Circleville, Ohio. In 1812, two distilleries were built near Ashville and were owned by William and Richard Staige. The land that is now Ashville was at that time primarily live property of Richard Staige. After many years he sold his distillery to Mahlon Ashbrook, who did a large business with his brother Absolom. He also built a grist mill on Walnut Creek about 1845 and owned a large store that was run by his sister Eva Ivy and her husband Daniel Kellerman. Kellerman was the first postmaster in Ashbrook, later Ashville. The Ashbrook's enterprises failed in 1855. From that time, until the construction of the Scioto Valley Railroad through Ashville and the advent of a depot in 1876, business was slow. Ashville was incorporated in 1882, with the first mayor being W.R. Julian. A historical museum, Ohio's Small Town Museum, is operated in the community. The museum, established in 1975, claims to be home to America's oldest working traffic light, which directed traffic in downtown Ashville until 1982. This signal was designed by local resident Teddy Bohr. Ashville is featured in the Together Concepts video production We Are, Taze Valley. The video depicts a surprising number of achievements and innovations, as well as connections to American and world history. The Puppeteers of America organization was first incorporated in Asheville in 1961 and the Puppetry Journal was published by the Pickaway Publishing Company in Asheville. Taze Valley Local School District operates Taze Valley High School in the village. Asheville has a public library, a branch of the Pickaway County Library. Asheville's 4th of July celebration has been featured in articles by the New York Times and the Philadelphia Inquirer. The celebration was captured by social realist artist and photographer, Ben Sean, in 1938 for the Farm Security Administration. Thousands of people come from all over the state to enjoy the parades, fish sandwiches, musical entertainment, games, rides, small-town atmosphere, concessions, and fireworks. The Ashville Viking Festival has been running since 2003. Ashville is located at, according to the United States Census Bureau, the village has a total area of, all of it land. As of the census of 2010, there were 4,097 people, 1,598 households, and 1,100 families residing in the village. The population density was. There were 1,731 housing units at an average density of. The racial makeup of the village was 96.7% white, 1.0% African American, 0.4% Native American, 0.3% Asian, 0.1% from other races, and 1.4% from two or more races. Hispanic or Latino of any race were 1.4% of the population. There were 1,598 households of which 41.6% had children under the age of 18 living with him. 45.7% were married couples living together, 15.6% had a female householder with no husband present, 7.6% had a male householder with no wife present, and 31.2% were non-families. 25.5% of all households were made up of individuals and 8.8% had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 2.56 and the average family size was 3.05. The median age in the village was 32.8 years. 29.3% of residents were under the age of 18, 9.8% were between the ages of 18 and 24, 29.6% were from 25 to 44, 21.9% were from 45 to 64, and 9.5% were 65 years of age or older. The gender makeup of the village was 48.5% male and 51.5% female. As of the census of 2000, there were 3,174 people, 1,243 households, and 872 families residing in the village. The population density was 2,035.8 people per square mile, 785.6/km. There were 1,337 housing units at an average density of 857.5 per square mile, 330.9/km. The racial makeup of the village was 97.83% white, 0.19% African American, 0.32% Native American, 0.06% Asian, 0.19% from other races, and 1.42% from two or more races. Hispanic or Latino of any race were 1.07% of the population. There were 1,243 households, out of which 40.4% had children under the age of 18 living with them, 52.5% were married couples living together, 13.4% had a female householder with no husband present, and 29.8% were non-families. 24.9% of all households were made up of individuals, and 9.9% had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 2.55 and the average family size was 3.03. In the village, the population was spread out with 29.6% under the age of 18, 9.6% from 18 to 24, 33.8% from 25 to 44, 17.7% from 45 to 64, and 9.3% who were 65 years of age or older. The median age was 31 years. For every 100 females, there were 93.5 males. For every 100 females age 18 and over, there were 85.3 males. The median income for a household in the village was $40,778, and the median income for a family was $47,092. Males had a median income of $35,236 versus $22,231 for females. The per capita income for the village was $16,645. About 6.3% of families and 9.5% of the population were below the poverty line, including 11.5% of those under age 18 and 6.0% of those age 65 or over. Asheville is governed by the mayor-council system of government. In 2009, the mayor was Chuck Wise, and the members of council were Nelson Embry, Gail Blankenship, Chester Goyd, Brian Garvin, Keith Moore, Terry Elmore. The village employs a village administrator. In 2009, this position was occupied by Franklin Christman. Thanks for watching. Don't forget like the video and don't forget to subscribe.